Hi friends, very good morning. Welcome to Anu Academy. Last class we have started discussing some material which I have prepared, which will be useful for your assistant engineer and assistant executive engineer in for Andhra Pradesh Public Service Commission and Telangana State Public Service Commission. Last class we have discussed few important topics, or we can say some important material which is very useful for your assistant engineer, which you are having one notification now. So let us start today's class. So what we have discussed in our last class, if you are having any doubts, please post in the comments box. I will give you a reply, and please subscribe our channel. So if you support our channel, we can come with a lot of material regarding other subjects also. It will be very easy, and it will be very useful for your exam preparation. Okay friends, so now we will start today's discussion. The first is the relation between tangential velocity and radius r is given by v by r is equal to constant for forced vector, and v into r is constant for free vertex. Okay, so v by r is constant for forced vertex, and v into r is constant for free vertex. Okay, next, the pressure variation along the radial direction for vertex flow along a horizontal plane is given as dou p by dou r is equal to rho into v square by r. Next, for a forced vertex flow, the height of paraboloid formed is equal to v square by 2g. Bernoulli's equation is derived making assumptions that the flow is steady, non-viscous, incompressible and irrotational. The Bernoulli's equation can take the form P1 by rho 1 g plus V1 square by 2g plus Z1 is equal to P2 by rho 2 g plus V square V2 square by 2g plus Z2. The flow rate through a circular pipe is measured by venturi meter and orifice meter. The range for coefficient of discharge CD for a venturi meter is 0.95 to 0.99. The coefficient of velocity CV for an orifice is CV is equal to under root x square by 4yh. The coefficient of discharge CD in terms of CV and CC is CD is equal to CV into CC. An orifice is known as large orifice when the head of liquid from the center of orifice is less than 5 times the depth of orifice. Which mouthpiece is having maximum coefficient of discharge is convergent and divergent mouthpiece. The coefficient of discharge CD for a mouthpiece is more than that for an orifice. The flow is said to be laminar when the fluid particles move in layers parallel to the boundary. For a laminar flow through a circular pipe, the maximum velocity is 2 times the average velocity. The loss of pressure ahead for the laminar flow through pipes varies directly as the velocity. For the laminar flow through a pipe, the shear stress over the cross section varies directly as the distance from the center of the pipe. For the laminar flow between two parallel plates, there is no disturbance. The value of the kinetic energy correction factor alpha of the viscous flow through a circular pipe is 2.0. The value of the momentum correction factor beta for the viscous flow through a circular pipe is 1.33. Okay friends, so these are the few material which is related for our subject FMHM, fluid mechanics and hydraulics machinery. So next class, tomorrow's class, I will come with some more material. So please subscribe our channel, please like and share our channel. If you are having any doubts, please post in the comments. I will give you a reply. So if you need any other material regarding your assistant engineer, please post in the comments box. I will prepare it. Okay. So if this type of material, definitely it will be useful for your examination preparation as well as your practice session, or otherwise taking a test also, it will be very useful. Okay. So hope that all of you understood today's class with this material, which is related to fluid mechanics and hydraulics machine. So please subscribe our channel, please like and share our channel, please discuss with your friends regarding the class work going on in our channel. So thank you very much, friends. Thank you for watching.